Hello children, a very very good morning to all of you. I hope you all are doing well. Your Auntie Shiva is here today with some more fun activities. So let's start our day with our good morning song. All right? Good morning, good morning, good morning everyone. Good morning, good morning. Our school is so much fun. Hello, 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 and how are you? I'm fine, I'm fine. I hope you are too. I'm so glad Auntie Shiva is here today. Hello, friends. I'm so glad Auntie Sabine is here today.
Hello.
I'm so glad Auntie Marum is here today.
Hi.
Oh, hip hip. Oh, hip hip. Oh, hip hip. Hooray. I'm so glad you all are here today. I'm so glad we all are here today. I'm so glad we all are here today. Oh, hip hip. Oh, hip hip. Oh, hip hip. Hooray. So, children, which rhymes do we sing today? Shall we sing baby, baby? Okay. Baby, baby, yes, mama. Eating sugar, no, mama. Telling lies, no, mama. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha. Now, children, we will be doing a counting rhyme together, all right? So, let's sing. One little, two little, three little fingers. Four little, five little, six little fingers. Seven little, eight little, nine little fingers. 10 little fingers in our hands. Let's do clapping and counting together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Now, children, what do you see here? A basket full of balls. And what is this? It's a basketball stand. So let's play basketball together. Okay, let's count and basket the ball. One, two, three, four, and five. Now the basket is empty. Alright, children, time to see what's inside our object box today. Oh, it's an animal. Which animal is this, children? It's a kangaroo. Which animal is this? It's a kangaroo. And a kangaroo baby is called a joey. What do you call a kangaroo baby? A joey. Let's say bye-bye to the kangaroo. Bye-bye. So, children, time to look at some pictures now. Ready? What do you see? A girl, a zebra, a leaf, a bus, a moon or a crescent, a teddy bear, a t-shirt, an airplane, a carrot, a boy. One more time, quickly. A girl, a zebra, a leaf, a bus, a moon or a crescent, a teddy bear, a t-shirt, an airplane, a carrot, and a boy. So, children, thank you for listening. Thank you for watching. And what do you say to your Auntie Shiva? Thank you and goodbye.